He could be a danger, and that's Peter Honeybell. One-time New Zealand Midget Car Champion gets a pretty good start too. And watch the boys coming from the back. Watch especially the 54 of Michael Pickens. He'll want to get up into the middle of this traffic just as soon as possible, but it's James Earl in the front. And then we go back to Caleb Antonio Rooney in second place. Oh, and a big bicycle there for the man that was sitting in fourth place, and he's dropped back a little bit, and that was Travis Buckley by the look of it.
Yeah,
one lap down, safe, no yellow.
Yeah, Jordan McDonnell just getting that rut there down at Penrite, turn 3 and 4. As he's running on that pole line, he hits it again. So that drops Moser back
but
two
no
spots.
Yellow, no yellow, so we keep going. And look at Hayden Williams starting to get into a bit of a battle there with Michael Pickens. That's further down through the order, the gold number one shining out.
So the first man about to go a lap down is the 10 Andrew Sims machine of Mitch Osborne. James Earl right on the back. Rooney now right on the back of James Earl as well.
Well, it's Caleb Antonio Rooney that tried to drive down the inside of Earl. Earl's repaid the favour and gone into the front. And we've got yellows, and that's the number 2 NZ, the Carter's Tyre Service car of Ryan Baker. We get set to go racing again here, folks. 14 laps to go in the Barry Butterworth Memorial. And jetting away into the front goes the 22. And Aaron Hodgson's got a brilliant start as well. And it's going to be the 22 that's going to lead them up the pit straight. Coming down the inside of him is the 8. Got caught napping a little bit in the start, did Caleb Antonio Rooney, but now coming right back in it, and he might just slot into fourth place here. He's lost a couple of spots. He must have been asleep when the lights went out and we went racing again, because he's dropped back to fourth. 22, James Earl continues to lead it. Hodgson trailing him all the way. Earl continues to lead it. Honeybell getting a little bit closer now to Aaron Hodgson. We've got 7 laps to go. Is James Earl going to do the impossible here? This would be something pretty darn special if he can. Second generation driver James Earl, the R&S Automotive number 22. Okay, started off the front row, but he stayed there, folks. Going down the front straight, there's 3 to go. James Earl starting to pull away from the 25. This is looking better and better for the mechanic from West Auckland. James Earl, the R&S Automotive number 22, in the front here. Hodgson hasn't got an answer for him. 2 to go this time by. Earl's going to do the impossible. I said I didn't think it'd go green to check it, but it's going to. 22, James Earl's going to win this.
And the fly in the ointment here is Nathan Howard. As he gets the slider on. Hey,
he gets second but loses it again to Hodgson.
But he's got a run on him and he's going to clear him on the outside. Howard up to second now.
White flag out, white flag out. Can Howard do the impossible here? Or is James Earl going to hold on to it? I think Earl's going to hold on to it. Here comes Howard though. Down the inside. Sliding right up to the outside of the racetrack. But Jimmy Earl is going to get the win here. And the Barry Butterworth Memorial for 2021 falls to James Earl.